The overhead plate carry. I like using a plate on this because it puts your hands in an ideal position overhead. We got good distance between your hands. When we carry this, we want to think about keeping the arms by the ears, keeping the rib cage down so we squeeze the belly or keep it tight. This is a good exercise for building strength and stability in your shoulders. And it's pretty simple. If you got someone who has shoulder issues, we can always adjust the position on where it's at.